to start off, the animation of the show is the best in the entire franchise. And Fred is a neat autistic Asgard wearing trap guy, and Daphne's just kind of there. But at least Velma isn't woke or racist or over-sexualized. But Shaggy still should have dumped her to hang out with Scooby. This show should have ended the franchise.
Be cool and Velma can eat my ass. They are motherfucking bad, bad, terrible, no good shows.
Thank you very much.